The main thing that they're going to see are the new seats here in Royce Auditorium. While they aren't different color and they still have the feel of the old seats in terms of the way they look slightly, they're going to feel better, they're going to feel different. And so I think that's the first thing that people come to a concert, who come to a concert, are going to be able to see in Royce Auditorium. But they're also going to see when they walk through the front door that the lobby is a much different setup, and that our front desk actually is, you know, it's a front desk now. You walk in and you see someone there. We moved where the front desk is, added a little bit of a modern flair to that. And so I think that everyone who walks in the building will see that first and foremost. Everything in the building's been touched. So some things were really, really big, like the roof and the HVAC system and security system and the seats and the lobby. But everything's been repainted, carpet, all new carpet throughout the building, new furniture everywhere, much, much updated lighting in the building so that people will see that it's brighter, and we have LED lights everywhere, so it's also going to be much more energy efficient for us. So really, you know, no little detail has been untouched, and so I think we're very excited to just have refreshed the building everywhere.